single. Teams play again tomorrow night. New England Collegiate Baseball League Upper Valley Nighthawks at the Winnipesaukee Muskrats in Laconia. In the fourth inning, the Muskrats' Kobe Claiborne with a home run to right field. That made it 4-1 Nighthawks as Laconia gets on the board. In the fifth inning, Angelo Nevada with a home run to right. Another solo shot, so that cut the lead to 7-2. In the sixth inning, Muskrats' Mark Slies will single to left. That scores Austin Siner, but Upper Valley rolls 15-3. They'll play at the Keene Swamp Fest tomorrow night. The Upper Valley will, as they go for the New Hampshire Sweep. Major League Soccer, New York Red Bull.